Guten Abend, everyone.
Guten Abend.
We are here to tell you all about Changeover Day.
Changeover Day?
Changeover Day. From July the 4th, you gotta say goodbye to English.
Auf Wiedersehen.
So get on board or get out. Changeover Day. Make sure you know the date. After the 4th of July, be careful what you say. Changeover Day for the Nazi USA. We all know that German is much better anyway. T-H-E is silly, can't you see? Der, die und das, defined language can be Spaß. German is more accurate with what you want to say. We all know that English is confusing anyway. Changeover Day, make sure you know the date. After the 4th of July, be careful what you say. Changeover Day for the Nazi USA. We all know that German is much better anyway. Fußboden live, Maschinen verleiht. Big words are not a problem, you don't even have to try. Complex names and phrases are much easier to say. And we all know that German is much better anyway. Changeover Day, make sure you know the date. After the 4th of July, be careful what you say. Changeover Day for the Nazi USA. We all know that German is much better anyway.
Okay, everybody, let's practice our German.
Yay!
Guten Tag.
Guten Tag.
Dankeschön.
Dankeschön.
Ich bin krank.
Ich bin krank.
That's it, you're doing great. Hilf mir.
Hilf mir.
Wo sind die Toiletten?
Wo sind die Toiletten?
Hier sind meine Papiere.
Hier sind meine Papiere.
Wunderbar. 15 is 15 and 50 is 50. Confusion will be zero. German numbers are your hero. That is a new language. Make sure you obey. Be happy that our new Nazi friends are here to stay. Changeover Day. Make sure you know the date. After the 4th of July, be careful what you say. Changeover Day for the Nazi USA. We all know that German is much better anyway. Changeover Day, make sure you know the date. After the 4th of July, be careful what you say. Changeover Day for the Nazi USA.